Thank you for joining us. I'm Aaliyah Malero. Our big story at this hour, we're learning more after an officer-involved shooting led to the death of one person Thursday night. Now, officials say officers responded to a domestic dispute on Lambert Drive. Illinois State Police say they were called to investigate the incident around 10 p.m. No officers were injured in the shooting, and the investigation is still ongoing.